disturbance in the ink. A gate has opened around here.
Creatures are getting close. I can feel it in my big toe.
Your big toe needs its eyes checked. I already dealt with the creatures.
I know you. You're that annoying monster slayer who fills these tunnels with piles of corpses. Bet you never think about us poor sods who have to clean up your mess. Work, 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 without a bite to eat.
This strange creature has a point, you know. I almost feel bad now.
He said that he was hungry. Maybe I could offer him something to eat.
My, my. A kind soul after all. That's a first. You know what? I'll show you a secret tunnel that leads to a hidden part of the sewers.
Van Helsing, I've been expecting you.
In my experience, conversations that begin like this never end very well.
It was only a logical assumption that eventually you'd seek my advice.
Yes, you are a genius and we need your help. Now could you just tell us how to get through your stupid force walls?
You can't, but I might know a way around them.
When I deal with the professor, and trust me, it's only a matter of time. You're going to need a friend who can protect you from the vengeful citizens.
That is indeed a reasonable conclusion. But are you capable of defeating the professor? Here is a little test. Splendid. The result is conclusive. You are qualified to defeat Professor Fulmagatti.
That is what you call a trial. I wouldn't even call it a morning exercise.
Enough. Focus on the problem at hand. How can we cross the force walls?
As I said, you can't. However, you can avoid the walls with my ink hopping modulator. It opens a small gate to the ink. While you are there, you can easily find another gate that leads to the old town, right behind the defenses. Well, well, Hunter, we meet again.
Shouldn't you be packing? You know, instead of showing up suddenly from thin air, which is a little disturbing.
What you said about my future after the fall of Fulmagatti, it got me thinking. And it occurred to me that you could benefit from my further assistance. And you could put in a good word for your allies.
I'm listening.
As you can see, the rooftops are covered with these strange contraptions. They collect the power of the storms and deliver the energy to Fulmagatti's deadly machines. If I were you, I'd destroy as many as I can.
Great. Now I have an excuse to destroy them all. Thank you.
Don't mention it, and don't forget to recommend my services to the Resistance.
Thank you. possible.
Here we are at last. Congratulations, Mr. Van Helsing. You've managed to play our little game right to the end.
Do you think that this is a game?
Of course it is. The oldest one in the book. The hero and the villain.
But he's clearly insane.
There can be only one.
Please, make him stop before we drown in cliches.
With pleasure.
I don't expect you to talk, Mr. Van Helsing. I expect you to die! Wingborgova is in ashes. You have my permission to retire? How do you like this experiment, Mr. Van Helsing? Danced with a giant machine in the pale moonlight? Join me, and together we can rule Borgova!